Alright, got the power cells. It's monster butt kicking time. But first, where is it? Yeah, they already got the machine power. Oh boy. Sucker. I think it's over here. There we are.
Beware of the dark light, for it has twisted the fate of one of you. Bring me 120 precursor orbs for each power cell I contain.
Here you go.
Here is another power cell for your quest.
Alright, got that off my chest. Time to whoop claw. He's gonna get declawed. Ha! Hey Gabe, hey girl. Can I talk to you?
Great! You have the cells for the machine. They ought to provide enough power to lift that boulder. There we go. Now be careful facing that monster lurker at the top.
Wait! I'll stay here and protect Kira. Jack, I think you're ready to handle that monster without
me. Oh, really heroic of you.
I love Dasher's face. Just hang up there, Boulder. Oh, I'll own your master. You ready? This is how you defeat a monster. Alright. Set up the path. Play a little Donkey Kong. He shall summon the Spirit Bomb, and I shall stop him. Now I will stay. So as long as I'm only hit by the boulders or accidentally fall in the lava, I should be good. Idiot, you shooting over there? Oh boy. Okay, again we go. I gotta love these old-fashioned platformer bosses. I was going fast. That's the tricky thing about this box, is how he psychs you out. Alright, time for the final stretch here, Claw. Boom! Hadouken! 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 Oh! Alright, we're good. Let's grab this. Jump for the lava. Do this.
Oh my! Those markers must be headed for a detonator at the end of the canyon. If they reach it before you do, they'll blow up the entire pass. You gotta beat them there and destroy the detonator, or it's all over.
No problem. Hey, we're not fooling around with explosives. Crap. Full speed I go. I really love the music that plays here in the past. Oh boy. Ah, shoot. Try that again. See if we hear more of this. I missed that last one, but what the... Oh, damn, I was right there. Alright. We'll just start that, but at least I'm ahead, far ahead. Get that last scout flag along here. Yes. I shall quickly turn before I get hit by another thing of dynamite. Oh, it's supposed to be down anyway, so that's good. Suck it!
We did it! We stopped them from blowing up the path!
Get up here. Go end the session with giving a rundown of what's gonna happen next time I play. Ignore that, please.
Certainly not. The Red Sage gave up with so little effort.
No fun at all.
Gaul? Is that you? You've finally gone off the deep end, eh? And Maya, I told you the Dark Eco would affect you both. Nobody ever listens to old Samos. What have you two done with the blue and red sages?
Don't worry about your powerful friends, you old fool. They're perfectly safe in our citadel. Our special guests.
They have graciously agreed to help us on a little project.
You were wrong, Samos. Dark Eco can be controlled. We've learned its secrets, and now we can reshape the world to our liking.
You can't control Dark Eco by itself. Even the precursors...
Until now, we've had to scrape by with what little Dark Eco we could find near the surface. But soon, we will have access to the vast stores of Dark Eco hidden deep underground.
Not the silos.
Yes, the silos. They will be opened, and all the Dark Eco of the world will be ours.
But that's impossible. Only a precursor robot.
Oh, don't look so upset, Samos. We've got big plans for you.
Wait a minute! That was Gaul? The same Gaul who's supposed to change me back? Gaul is the guy trying to kill us? I'm doomed.
We may all be doomed. If they open the silos, the Dark Eco will twist and destroy everything it touches. We simply must get to their citadel to stop them.
The fastest way there is through the lava tube at the bottom of this crater. A few more power cells and your Zoomer heat shield should get you across the lava safely.
All right, my boy. You know what to do. Take the flea bag and go round up more power cells.
All right, grumpy old man, we will do that next time. So, once again, I hope you guys are enjoying this. So far, I'll see you next time. If you like what you see on my channel, you can subscribe. Signing off.